Our esteemed honoree tonight is President Michelle Bachelet. The first female president of Chile, and in numerous ways, the intellectual, cultural, and spiritual heir of Gabriela Mistral. Okay. President Bachelet formally launched our foundation in the fall of 2007 in New York City. We also pay tribute to the Walkabout Foundation, whose support for the poor and the handicapped in Chile mirrors Gabriela Mistral's commitment to the downtrodden and the underprivileged, especially children, in her homeland, as well as in the many lands and places her ceaseless activism took her to.
It is my high honor then to award the Gabriela Mistral prize for her trajectory, for what she's doing in UN Women, where again I have re-encountered her as a colleague, a distinguished colleague, who only raises the admiration not only of her peers, not only of her countrymen and women, but also throughout the world. So please give me a great applause for Michelle Bachelet and the award that she received.
Ambassador Octavio Vázquez, his wife, Ambassador Lalo Galvez, Heraldo Muñoz, chairman of the Foundation Gabriela Mistral, Mario Paredes, Julio Fiol, Council of Chile. Thank you very much, all friends, ladies and gentlemen. I really thank you very much for this honor. When I was thinking that, and I read that in some paper, it says that 5 years ago, as President of Chile, I inaugurated the Gabriela Mistral Foundation, and now they are honoring me. Somebody could think, okay, she said, I'll inaugurate the foundation, but you have to give me an award. I have to tell you, it was not like that at all. It was a surprise for me that the board decided to give me this honor. That is a huge honor for me. Looks like I'm working on doing that the other way. And I want to say to you that when I receive this honor, I do it on behalf of all the women who stood up before me and continue to stand up for what they believe in. And tonight we stand in good company as we celebrate the 5th anniversary of the Gabriela Mistral Foundation. Gabriela was much more than a woman of words. She was a woman who took sides. Famous and beloved during her lifetime all over Latin America and Europe, she was a woman who was led by her ideals. She believed in the power of women. She believed in freedom. She believed in social justice. With the support of everyone here tonight, it is our wish to bring much more very needed Rough Rider wheelchairs to Chile. Carolina.
President Michelle Bachelet, Ambassador Heraldo Muñoz, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just going to take 2 very brief moments to say thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts and on behalf of the Walkabout Foundation and on behalf of my brother Luis, who unfortunately couldn't be here tonight because he had an operation not too long ago. But we just wanted to say thank you so, so much to the Gabriela Mistral Foundation and to Gloria especially.
Allow me to introduce you and present Maria Grasso with this special mention and distinction. Please welcome her.
Thank you for this honor to receive this award. And I would say that, yes, I do like it.
Please welcome my dear friend, Claudia Agüño.